Now that your tension's high enough, you can fair ice.
Fair ice? Is that sort of like fried rice?
Idiot! It's pronounced fair ice. There's no ice in it.
What does this fair ride thing even do?
Stop talking and just shout it out. Fair ice!
Just shout it out? Okay. Fair ice! Nothing happened. I look like an idiot just now.
You are an idiot. Like I said, it's not fair rice, it's fair rice. Do it again, and this time make sure you pronounce the Z.
Let's do this.
This combat form is what happens when your power merges with mine. It's called Fury Form.
Great. Wasn't this sword stabbed through my stomach earlier? Why did I pose like that? This is so damn embarrassing.
With this, your combat strength has increased drastically. Come on, let's go!
So Fair Rise basically transforms me, right? Then wouldn't it be cooler if I shouted, "It's Henshin time!" Or something?
Jeez, you're so nitpicky. I said let's go, so that means fight already.
Seriously, I need a better explanation.
Come on, let's go!
Get ready!
Next.
Stop resisting!
Let's do this!
Get ready!
Stay down!
Impossible!
Get out of here!
This is the power of a fury! And also the power of the bond between you and me!
Gotcha! I thought a bond would be a hassle, but if it lets me bust out awesome power like that, then I guess it's not so bad.
So, what was that condition you mentioned earlier?
I'm the one who decides my fate. Even if I have to will that fate into existence, make sure you never forget that.
Wow! That sounded really cool for some reason! What exactly do you mean by that?
Basically, I'm gonna eat when I wanna eat and sleep when I wanna sleep.
Why, you simple-minded... Fine.